actually about sentimental stuff. I'm sort of a natural minimalist, but like everybody, your grandparents die, your aunts and uncles and cousins die, and you end up with family stuff that's meaningful, it's old, but maybe it just isn't doing anything for you. Like, I have all my grandma's pots and pans, but frankly, they're not the quality that I want, but it makes you feel horrible to pass on family things that aren't right for your life. So I sort of created a system that I call the victory lap, which is when I look up a recipe that my grandma made, I made it in this pot, I think about my grandma when I eat it, and then I don't eat it. Or I wear the vintage dress that my grandma gave me, I wear it to a party, everybody compliments me on it, I say, oh, thank you so much, this is my grandma's dress. Frankly, I don't like the color. I mean, I don't say this then, but like, I don't like the color of it. It's uncomfortable. I can't sit down in it. But now I've like experienced it. It's just one little thing, so I can sort of like acknowledge the meaningfulness of this experience and this belonging, and then like put it back into circulation. And I don't feel guilty about it. And I'm rehoming it to somebody else who might like it. So something you can maybe do for sentimental belonging.
Awesome.